Okay, so I'm going to pick up a birthday cake right now, and I don't know how it's going to turn out, but I hope it looks really good, and I'll show you guys when we get there. Okay, so my birthday is actually tomorrow, but I have to pick the cake up 2 days before. No, my birthday is actually in 2 days. Sorry about that. But I have to pick the cake up now because the store is closed tomorrow, so. Shit, man. Oh my goodness. I gotta tell you, I got no fucking sleep last night, though. I pretty much spent my whole time just editing the intro to my video and finding out what my special was gonna be and what it's gonna look like and all this other stuff. So, yeah. This is my birthday special. 26 years old in 2 days. Okay, so I'm going to pick the cake up now, like I said before. And I'm just not exactly what sure which route to take, you know, because like where I live, it's like this route, and it's like they're always doing construction on it, so it's just like super annoying and shit, and I just hate it. Yeah, I'm horrible though, because I don't even know the route that I take to get out into the city. It's not Route 9. It's a different route, but yeah. Like, I don't leave town that often because I'm like always at home, because I'm naturally like an indoors person and shit like that. And like, it's like 30 minutes, I think it's like 35 minutes to get to the city, so yeah, there's that. Okay, so yeah, I don't have anything really big planned out, but I have been trying to hit up friends left and right and see what the fuck is going on and shit. And like, so far people have been hitting me back, but like most people are busy with work or they just got shit going on. That's most of the that's the thing I'm talking about, is like when you get older, work becomes priority and you just can't really hang out with anybody because it's like just work is in the way. So I already knew what was going on and everything, but I think I got enough people to go with me to where it's not really a big deal. Okay, so we're in the city right now, but technically we're still in Nebraska. So once we go up to the interstate a little more, then we'll be in Iowa. But we're pretty close by. It's like 5 minutes away. Okay, so I'm right outside the store right now. So I'm probably gonna go in. I don't know if they actually finished the cake or not, but we will find out. Fuck. Let me do this shit. Okay, so I got the cake right now, and it was really cool just to be in the shop and everything, and just, I don't know, just look at all the cakes and shit that they had. But now I got the cake and they're telling me I'm supposed to take it home and keep it in the fridge, so, because it doesn't have anything on it. It's actually in a box. I got it in a box, so yeah. Okay, so I just got home. Had a great time getting my cake and everything, and it came in this box right here. So I'm gonna cut the box up and then I'll show you guys what it looks like. Anyway, turn the flash on. Okay, so this is what it looks like. BMO cake. And I think it looks really good. They told me at the bakery that they couldn't use fondue for the cake because it's too gummy. The consistency is like gum and it won't taste right and everything. So they told me they would just use buttercream frosting with food coloring. And overall, I think it turned out really well. I like the way it looks, and like, I'm very satisfied. Can't wait to see how it tastes also. Okay, so right now I'm picking up my friend right now. Probably gonna just waste some time, you know, just stall until later tonight. Okay, so he's coming right now. What's up? Oh shit, you sat on my lighter.
Oh fuck, my bad, dude.
It's cool.
Yeah, don't touch my axe.
Of course I'm not. How's it feel to be 26?
I feel the exact same.
The exact same?
Yeah. Well, I feel like I'm getting older, but like more mature too. It's good, I'm not sad about it.
Might be sad about it. This one goes out to the hoes. Okay, so he can't go with us because he's got a stomach ache, so peace out. Try not to throw up. Okay. We just got to the go-kart place, aka Joe's Karting, after our beloved friend decided to tap out on account of a stomach ache. And now we're just waiting on our friend Kaylee, or my friend Kaylee, to show up. Me and John, we went to Hot Topic. In other words, we just went to the West Roads Mall, looked around a bit, had a good time. Window shopping, you know. And over and above all, I gotta say, it was a good day today. It was real fun. I didn't have to work, no stress. Actually, the past few weeks have been stressless. Oh my goodness, we've been in the car for like hours. So while we're waiting, we're just gonna sit on the sidewalk over here and just, I don't know, rest, I guess. Okay, so what's up?
Hi.
And now, okay, so now she got me a gift. Let's see what it is.
Oh, it's really nice. It's a little hat.
It's a top hat?
Yeah.
Let me put it on.
I was wondering.
Hi, guys. Okay. Dude, how fast do you think they go?
Fast.
Like 60?
Yeah. I don't wanna be told.